And I always put tools in the same place, so I never have to think about where did I put it this time.
Right.
This cabinet takes about a half a sheet.
About the IPM, yeah, it might be 1200, but it's down.
Yeah, yeah.
It only affects half the time.
So
now again.
Yeah.
So it's done all your holes.
What?
All your 5mm holes.
Right.
Hinges, drawer slides.
It's it all.
That's probably 5mm more. Now it's
it's quiet.
It is.
Really, really quiet.
A lot louder. And their vacuum is quiet. It's pretty thick.
See the bolts you have there then for this
yep.
Spindle? That's the Z-axis. That's 11 horsepower, 8 pistons, spindle, main bearing.
And this machine is not accounted for yet?
See that little 2 horsepower, all that? It can't do it. It's not good. That's also a brutal. That's a brutal
yeah.
One. That
yeah.
Kills it.
Yeah, that's awesome. Watch also, it's real fast in and out of the corners. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Now this is that complex drawing.
Right.
It takes longer to do it than the machine.
That's what I'm looking for, though.
You want
otherwise, I got a panel saw.
Well, the idea is to have parts that fit a certain way.
Yeah.
That's why.
Exactly.
And also, the way that's done, the variations in material thickness kind of make it fit.
That's really from the brushes.
Stretchers.
That's one thing you have to add out of this.
Why do you think that's
a little slow?
Well, that's
because they're
like
interlocking.
I was thinking I cut it one shot, like, more like piece by piece.
No.
That's the iPhone?
Yep.
It's really good. It looks really good.
Yeah.
It looks like it. Wow.
And it'll just keep taking video until I have 16 gigabytes of memory until it's full.
Oh, it's not like 2 minutes or anything? It just
Wow. It's already 5 minutes.
Way more expensive.
Yeah.
Like how much more?
Then I guess that goes to yellow line.
69.